Well, hi folks, welcome to the walkthrough tour of number 5 of 24 De Burgh Street in Lynham. This development is called Fusion, and the two bedroom unit we've got to show you today is located right up there on the top floor. We've modernised it with flooring, painting, and it looks absolutely superb. It's vacant and ready for you to move straight into, and this tour is going to take you through every aspect of the property to show you everything it's got to offer. Okay, welcome inside. You've made it right up to the top floor here, and straight away there's a few things that strike you about this unit. The light, for a start, by being located on the north side of the building, we've also open to the west and the east, so we've got three sides open up. And what we've done throughout here is revamped this property. There's a brand new timber look laminate flooring that goes throughout all of these living areas, and I love the way that we can open up through these double sliding doors and we come straight out into a terrace just under 10 square metres in total, and have a look at this outlook, folks. Right up here on the top level, which is the third floor in the building, we're really right at the treetop height, and we've got a wonderful vista towards the hills. The Burgh Street's a nice quiet street here, a fully tiled balcony, lighting above us, there's also power and a Renite Infinity gas hot water system. So that's instantaneous and continuous hot water. Okay, back into the living areas now. I'm gonna take you through the kitchen. And this has been designed to be constructed all down one side of the property, so it maximises the usable living space left. So we've got heaps of storage, we've got a microwave spot, you've got a built-in dishwasher there, a full-size dishwasher, 1.5 bowl sink. And then over here, you've got your 4-burner electric cooktop with range hood over and electric oven underneath. Your fridge space is to the side, storage cupboards over the top, and then through here into a separate laundry. So it's worth noting here, it's a completely separate room with its own storage, sliding storage cupboards at the back, and a dryer's included. And that's really nice because a lot of apartments are integrating the laundries with the bathrooms. I think it's actually nicer to have them separate. Now, just up here, we've got a wall-mounted reverse cycle air conditioning unit, which does the property, so that's heating and cooling, and also halogen down lighting right throughout all of these living areas. Okay, let's come and have a look at bedroom number 2. Now, this has been furnished with brand new carpets, the same as the main bedroom. It's got windows on two sides and sliding door, built-in robes, giving you both hanging space and shelf space. And I love that extra light that you get into this room as well, by being on the corner unit. Then we're gonna come around here, and I'm gonna just show you what this is. This is your intercom, voice intercom for guests, so you can buzz them through downstairs and they can walk up. You don't have to go down to them. And then we're here in the main bedroom. This is a little bit bigger again than the second bedroom. It's got a nice big window that looks out to the rear. Also, 2-door sliding built-in robe space with cupboards and hanging space. And this is what I like about the design of this bathroom. Through a sliding cavity door into what we call a two-way bathroom, or an ensuite style bathroom. So a really super duper sized shower, a vanity, and then the toilet is just a little bit separate. And so it's a two-way bathroom because you can either come and go this way. For guests, you could close down the bedroom door or close that door and then use it like an ensuite. Okay, so that's the internal tour. There's a bit more to show you yet. Now, something that's very unique with this property is that this development does not have basement car parking. Every property has its own remote controlled lock-up garage. And so safety, security, extra storage space, all of this is available as part of your unit entitlement. Then you go out the back door and that's how you access the unit. So here in the common areas of the Fusion development, and what's worth noting out is we've got an in-ground swimming pool, and you don't normally see something like that in a complex as small as this, so it's a lovely little feature. So that's the tour, folks. We've shown you everything, the unit, the garage, and the in-ground swimming pool. What a combination of features. Top floor, vacant and ready for you to move into straight away. Two really good sized bedrooms, lock-up garaging on the north side of the building. What a combination. Come and check it out for yourself. It's even more exciting in person.